What is multithreading? Multithreading is a process of executing multiple threads simultaneously. Its main advantage is threads share the same address space. Thread is lightweight. Cost of communication between process is low. What is a thread? A thread is a lightweight sub-process. It is a separate path of execution. It is called separate path of execution because each thread runs in a separate stack frame. What is the difference between preemptive scheduling and time slicing? Under preemptive scheduling, the highest priority task executes until it enters the waiting or dead states, or a higher priority task comes into existence. Under time slicing, a task executes for a predefined slice of time and then re-enters the pool of ready tasks. The scheduler then determines which task should be executed next based on priority and other factors. What does join method do? The join method waits for a thread to die. In other words, it causes the currently running threads to stop executing until the thread it joins with completes its task. Is it possible to start a thread twice? No, there is no possibility to start a thread twice. If it does, it throws an exception. Can we call the run method instead of start method? Yes, but it will not work as a thread. Rather, it will work as a normal object, so there will not be context switching between the threads. What about the daemon threads? The daemon threads are basically the low priority threads that provides the background support to the user threads. It provides services to user threads. Can we make the user thread as daemon thread if thread is started? No, if you do so, it will throw illegal thread state exception. What is shutdown hook? The shutdown hook is basically a thread that is invoked implicitly before JVM shuts down, so we can use it to perform cleanup resource. When we should interrupt a thread? We should interrupt a thread if we want to break out the sleep or wait state of a thread. What is synchronization? Synchronization is the capability of control the access of multiple threads to any shared resource. It is used as to prevent thread interference and to prevent consistency problem. What is the purpose of synchronized block? Synchronized block is used to lock an object for any shared resource. Scope of synchronized block is smaller than the method. Can Java object be locked on for exclusive use by a given thread? Yes, you can lock an object by putting it in a synchronized block. The locked object is inaccessible to any thread other than the one that explicitly claimed it. What is static synchronization? If you make any static method as synchronize, the lock will be on the class, not on object. What is the difference between notify method and notify all method? The notify method is used to unblock one waiting thread, whereas notify all method is used to unblock all the threads in waiting state. What is deadlock? Deadlock is a situation when two threads are waiting on each other to release a resource, each thread waiting for a resource which is held by the other waiting thread.